Weber 400 Skinner test. You must engage the safety prior to operating the unit. Safety cover. Once you open the safety cover, it will release the safety and turn off. To restart the machine, you must engage the safety cover and press start.